is here back at Nationwide Arena, and he's ready to go.
Hawks said they missed them. The two previous games in Chicago were underway. Blackhawks in their traveling white jackets and their alternate jerseys here.
DeBrincat.
DeBrincat looking to step away from Seth Jones. Right across the Golmoff off his skate. Scramble in the blue paint. Jackets sweep it away along the boards. Hagel now with the left wing feed. Duncan Keith moving in. A veteran Chicago defenseman will slide it ahead. Off into the corner there for Wallmark. Through the leap from a sharp angle. Tried to send it home.
You have less players, so it's a responsibility to own the icer in.
Off the wall in front. Carpenter tried to send it home. Here's Kane with a shot. Quite a crowd in front, and it's in the net for a power play goal. The Hawks all around the Columbus net.
With his third, Chicago Blackhawks here are going to get this puck towards the net twice. This play, back to Kane. I'm not sure if he's shooting towards the traffic or the far part of the net. And this is the mess in front of Jonas Korpisalo. He tries to stab at that. He reaches out for it.
Brinkett. Kane. Kane in sixth in NHL scoring. On that left wing. Domi off his skate. The puck is kept. Two Hawks behind the Blue Jackets. And Kane scores. It's 2-0 on a turnover. Two Hawks behind the Jackets defense.
Puck gets close to the blue line. It looks to me like it got out. It bounces back in and a 2-on-0. And if you're on a 2-on-0 with Patrick Kane, you just get on the puck, and that's what Pia Suter does well. There's a better look at that play at the line. Max Domi, and that's their problem.
Highmore trying to send it ahead. Kemp reaching for it. Can't control, and it's a break. Atkinson moving in and scores! Jackets cut the deficit just like that. 2-1.
It's a great example of how to play. He sees the puck. He says, let's get that out of the zone. And Cam Atkinson's there with speed and support. Backhand shot keeps that stick away from Keith, who's in quick pursuit. But nice job by Cam.
A deflection that goes wide. Suter now on a backhand attempt. Kept in. Jackets in the slot. Shot sent wide by Texier. Off the back wall. Robinson tried to send it home on the wraparound.
Falls down Atkinson. Huge play at the line by Boone Jenner early in this period.
Tripping the call. Jackets score! Laine, what a shot! And we're tied at 2!
Well, just like that, you've got your rhythm back. Jackets to get on the power play. A face-off win by committee. And Patrick Laine is almost touching the wall. And as he comes off 6 feet, he gets a position and leans into this puck. Yeah, fellow countryman Kevin Lankinen, no chance on that one.
Foligno dumps back in at the late offside. Laine just getting back to his feet and out. Meantime, Kane coming down the wing. And Korpisalo makes the stick save. Kane plays it off the glass in front. Korpisalo moves laterally. Outstanding stop there. The team in assists with 10, but he is goalless in 7 games. A goal here would be huge. Bjorkstrand taking his time. Lankinen out of the net. And Lankinen makes the stop.
Very slow played by Oliver Bjorkstrand.
Now, Soderberg moving in. 2-on-1. Soderberg with a shot. Fought off the blocker save of Korpisalo. Hagel able to keep it in on the left wing. Hagel, Soderberg, touch pass, over top of the net. Kane was there, they get it on the rebound. Chicago back in front.
Wow, what a sequence here for Soderberg. It's a sequence as they get out of their own end. It's a 2-on-1 that Soderberg's going to make that play at the net, but then they retrieve the puck. Defenseman up in the play allows that to happen. What a play by Soderberg there to get it to Kane, but Kane somehow gets that puck back in front of the net from behind. What a heads-up play.
Laine. Saucers a pass over Carpenter. Atkinson. Roslovic waits in the slot. Atkinson. Cross ice. Laine. Laine fires and scores. What a wrist shot. A power play goal. We're tied again. This time at 3.
Great work by Atkinson. Jones. They're working that puck on the other side. Laine. There he is. On the right side of the screen. He gets it. He sets it. And he puts it. Pass Lankinen. Great job by Cam Atkinson there. One motion. And what a look at it. He knew he was going to cross the seam. He was waiting for that seam to be open. The Blue Jackets here ice the puck.
Chicago wins the draw. Less than five to go. And a shot from the point finds the back of the net. And it's Kubalik with the shot. And it's 4-3.
On an icing, it's a face-off win. It's a short pass to Kubalik, who's a high forward. Tough to defend that. I'm not sure if that deflected, but it's a hard shot through traffic. And wow, world class. As it's right under the bar.
On to Kane. Looking, one-timer there, blocked by Gavrikov.
Great read by Gavrikov.
Now, Kane, down low! Boquist with the shot.
He says it was in. The referee out high says it was in. Boquist knows it was in. It hit the camera in the back behind Jonas Korpisalo. And you could tell how he just kind of let up. He knew it was in the net. At the back there, you can see that plastic cap, and here's the overhead. Right there in the middle of the net.
Oliver throws it right across the goal mouth. Off the point comes Carlson.
Look, Gabe Carlson up there.
How about that on the power play? One-timer scores! Power play goal!
Find an opportunity, and it was hard work getting this puck side to side. You can see this exchange right there. Gabe Carlson's down low. And as Bjorkstrand's in that shooting position, he just gets it on net.
Gavrikov now up Columbus territory and then rifles in. Puck settled down. Lankinen sees the Blue Jackets coming. Line A on the right wing. A centering pass. Shot scored! What a pass! What a goal! Bjorkstrand has tied it up with his second of the night!
And this is off of a dump-in play. Lankinen tries to go up the wall again on the strong side. The Blue Jackets read that play, and in one motion, Patrick Laine off the wall to the middle of the ice. And Bjorkstrand's the guy in the middle of the ice, and he just absolutely whips it towards the net.
From Pia Suter. Roslovic, final 30. Roslovic knocks down the Atkinson pass. Look short side. This evening here as Jenner wins the draw. Jackets control. Jenner heads off. Walking in, Atkinson. Atkinson almost to the net. Picks the puck right back up here along the wall. Threw it in front. Oh my, Kemp almost put it in his own net. And Lankinen's got a stretch right across that blue paint. And here to Laine. Patrick Laine trying to walk to the net. Taken wide, still with that puck, long reach. Hands it off Seth Jones, and it's fought off the blocker there of Lankinen. Whip it off the wall on the left side. Max Domi, here's Bjorkstrand walking in. Two chances, a third attempt, and there was Lankinen. We are headed to a shootout.
Wow.
Oh, my. The Blackhawks picks up the puck at center. Comes down that left wing, the right-handed shot moves in and beats Korpisalo.
There's the shuffle as he guys just gets on those edges. You can see there he opens up.
Moving in, the right-handed shot quickly shoots and Lankinen turns that one away. Needs a goal here to keep it alive. Roslovic moving in, Lankinen. Right there, and it's off the stick of Roslovic. The Blackhawks win this one in a shootout.
Ends up in the same spot, and that's in the right corner. So